He gets a spot here tonight with Revs 2 in USL League 1. Ball in behind. Jonathan Bolanos now cutting infield. Bolanos shoots and scores! How about that for a start for the Richmond Kickers? Firing it past his old teammate, and Bolanos gets Richmond on the board first. Here on the NL replay, here's the ball over the top. Presley was caught out. Bolanos cuts infield, finds just that little angle to get the shot away, and is able to fire it in that top left corner.